has a real story from life. It's about four friends. They grew up in one town, went through their childhood together. They were very close friends. As good friends, they stayed together no matter what. But as all we know, life is life. It always goes its own way. The day come when friends have to move to different places. One of the friends become a doctor. He moved to a big city, got a job at a hospital, and he saved many lives. The second friend become an officer of a federal agency. The agency sent him to a different city where he worked really hard to protect us from bad guys. The third friend become a very popular writer, no kidding. He traveled a lot. People around the world recognize his face. Now he lives in beautiful, faraway place. The fourth friend, everyone in the town loves him. He is a clown, a magician, and he makes balloons. Yes, life is life. It separates even good friends. Our friends scattered around the world. They live in different time zones. But man, there is nothing, nothing that can break the real friendship. The real close friends, they always stay together. No matter time, no matter distance. It's just a way to test the real friendship. So what is the secret? Obviously, the power of friendship is not a secret. It does the magic. We need a deck of regular cards. For purpose of this instruction only, I'm going to use two cards from a different deck. Here are the two cards with blue back. All other cards in the deck have a red back. These two extra cards are our big secret. During performance, the audience believes to see four cards, but the magician actually uses six cards for the trick. At the beginning of the performance, magician secretly set up the two extra cards. To begin with, take the two extra cards and place a jack on top of them. Square the three cards nicely. It looks like you hold one card only. That's what you basically have to trick your audience to believe into. Let's find the other three jacks. We have to place all four jacks next to each other and hold them in a fan. At the same time, remember it, we secretly hide the two extra cards behind the first jack. You may set up the cards in advance, of course, somewhere far from your audience view. It will look suspicious. It's better to set up the cards right in front of your audience, distracting the audience with a story. Never fan six cards like this. The two extra cards stay hidden behind. Fan only the cards that you want the audience to see. It takes a little practice to hold the fan without revealing the hiding cards. The best way of practice is to watch your own performance, do it in front of mirror. Let's go over the setup one more time. First you show the deck of cards, say that you need to find four jacks, find them one by one, hide the two cards behind the first jack. Only after that you may show fend four jacks to your audience. Stress your audience attention that you're going to use four jacks. Now, nice and easy, we place all four jacks together on the top of the deck. Your audience believes that four jacks are on the top of the deck. The two hiding cards actually are on the top of the deck. Now we use the hiding cards without actually showing their faces. Let your audience believe that you move the jack and put it somewhere inside of the deck. Take the second hiding card, pretend that it is the second jack, place it in a different place in the deck, somewhere away from the first card, square the deck, take the third card. It's a real jack, show its face to the audience and place the card on the bottom of the deck. Take the next, the fourth card. Again, it's a real jack, show its face to your audience and place the card back where it was on the top of the deck. Your audience believes at this point that you put all four jacks in different places. In reality, you have moved only one jack to the bottom of the deck and the three jacks you keep on the top of the deck. Obviously, it's your secret. You should not explain this during performance. Our next step during performance is to cut the deck. You may let any person from audience to do it. It is actually a very good idea. It helps to build the trust between you and the audience. Now we turn the deck face up and find, for everyone's amusement, all four jacks together next to each other. That's it. We can reunite more than four cards. For each additional card, you have to add one more hidden card. Have fun and happy twisting!